Hello, Power Praise Volunteers. We're so glad to see you today. If you're watching this video, you're getting ready for Power Praise this coming Sunday, June 26, 2011. It's going to be a great week. We're very excited. You'll notice your PDF right over there, so be sure and look at that. You actually have two of them, and we're going to be doing two fun activities today. You'll see them right here. I wanted to open them out of the packet so you know what to look for. First one's called Cross the Gap, and the second one is called Free Gift. So Cross the Gap, you'll have a space that's in the room, and then you'll have a rope going across. And what you'll need to do is, you're going to see the rope, you're going to try to cross the gap one at a time, throw one end of the rope over to me. If your rope can reach me, I can pull you over. Each person can only use their rope. You can't use someone else's or put them together. So what you're going to do is you're going to try to get the rope to help them across and cross in the gap, and how salvation only comes through God. Our second one is a free gift. Again, talking about salvation only comes through God. And we're talking about grace and how God gave a free gift in Jesus Christ. And so they're going to have a free gift on the floor, and you're going to have the gift, and you're going to... see what it says. Think hard of and come up with a way that you can get the gift from without crossing the line. So you'll have a line, and there's a gift on the other side of it, and you're going to try to get the gift without crossing the line, which you can't get because you can't do it without by yourself. So you're going to know that you need God's help to get this perfect gift. So really neat. It's our week six on our Zooplosion. It's going to be a lot of fun. Very excited about it. Can't wait. Remind you to always be there as close to 10:15 as possible for bathroom breaks, drinks, and snacks. We're really trying to encourage the children to not go to the bathroom, take a drink, or snack once Power Praise begins. So we need to do it all before. We're encouraging the kids not to go because it disrupts everybody else, and it just begins an onslaught of having to go out, and we want to stop that. They can wait. And if they can't, we'll talk to their parents if they have special needs. But other than that, they can wait. So we want to encourage them to wait. Look forward to it. Can't wait to see you guys on Sunday, and hope you all have a great rest of the week.